had a great look at it, but when he shot it so hard, he just pulled it.
Well, Henrik Sedin, there's a chance in front. The Wellwood scores! The Jets keep it in to the front of the net. It goes, and Kyle Wellwood buries a rebound. And the Jets have tied the game on Wellwood's 15th of the year.
Control along the boards and turning the puck over along the wall is what made that play for the Winnipeg Jets. Off the faceoff, it'll go around the back of the net and along the boards here. Good pinch in by Jones. They control it. Wellwood's in front of the net. He gets his stick on the initial pass from Kane. And then obviously gets an easy rebound there as the goaltender Schneider was in the process of going down.